Let's check out this Christmas weekend box office. In first, we have Avatar, The Way of Water, making $56 million. In second, we have Puss in Boots, The Last Wish, making $11.4 million. In third, we have Whitney Houston, I Want to Dance with Somebody, making $5.3 million. In fourth, we have Babylon, making $3.5 million. And in fifth, we have Black Panther, Wakanda Forever, making $3 million.